haven't had a lot of time to process it, but what are your thoughts on the season and the run and everything?
I mean, I think overall, looking back on it, we have a lot to be proud of about the season. I think it was a success. Obviously, it ended in a way where we obviously would have liked a better outcome, but just thinking about everything we've been through this season and the fact that we were able to make it to the Western Conference Finals for the first time since 2000, I think, correct me if I'm wrong, but I mean, that's a huge accomplishment for us as a team, and I'm extremely proud of our guys, and I think we had a pretty successful season.
Is it kind of validating to you to, you know, stick with this group for all these years after all these early playoff exits? There's kind of some chatter about how maybe this team needs to blow it up, and then you guys kind of stick together and then get to the conference finals and have that breakthrough.
Yeah, absolutely. We've known what we were capable of doing. We just obviously had some tough breaks the past few years. We feel like even this year, we feel like we could have done more. It is satisfying to finally see some success from all the work we've put in this group, us being together for so long and being so tight. And to see something like us being able to make it so far this year is definitely encouraging. It makes you want more.
How would you categorize your season? Particularly, cause it seemed like, you know, there was almost two halves to your season this year for you individually. It seemed like at the beginning, you know, there's some struggles coming back from the injury, and then it seemed like you started to build some momentum after the fact. How do you view this season for you?
I mean, kind of similar to what you said. I kind of view it in two different segments of the season. The first half of the season was pretty frustrating, just not being able to be out there feeling like myself, you know, for the first however many games it was. And then, you know, once I was able to kind of turn that corner and feel pretty good about my knee and just how I was feeling out there, I think I kind of turned the season around a little bit for myself. And I think I finished on a pretty good note. Obviously, would have liked to start off a little better, but, you know, dealing with the knee thing and stuff like that, it kind of was bothering me a little more than I would let people know. But once I felt good, I think I did a pretty good job just being out there making an impact.
Well, now that the season's over, can you imagine that you'll kind of wonder what this team will look like next year?
Obviously, this time of year is always interesting going into the summer because nobody really knows what's going to happen, especially we got a bunch of guys who are free agents or contract options, whatever, you know, stuff like that. So, and we also don't know what the team's going to do as far as the ownership standpoint. It's kind of a weird place to be in right now, but I'm just kind of going to take it day by day and just wait and see what happens. It's out of, you know, control the things that I can control, and that's just me being focused and working over the summer.
Why do you feel that the ownership is
undecided? I mean, it's not that it's undecided. It's just like, I mean, obviously our owner passed this season, so it's just that right there. I don't know what's going on with that, but I would assume that creates some type of uncertainty.
Mo, what have you seen from Anthony behind the scenes that maybe we haven't over the last year? What do you think about what he has to offer?
I mean, I think Anthony is extremely, extremely talented. I think he's going to be a good player in this league for many years. And I think given an opportunity to play, he'll play well. I'm not sure when that opportunity will come, whether it be next year or whether it be the year after that. I know that I've seen him put in a ton of work, and I've seen how talented he is in practice and in the open run. So I'm excited to see his growth over the summer.
So after last summer, in which, you know, you were obviously rehabbing the injury and trying to get right, what's your kind of plan for this off season, and will it be considerably different than last off season?
Last season it was more of a focus on just making sure that, or trying to make sure that my body would be ready to go for the start of the season. This summer, I mean, I feel like I'm in a much better place physically with my body. I'm injury free and feeling really good heading into the summer, so that's a different feeling than I had last year, just having surgery. So I'm excited about this summer. I'm definitely going to be able to put more time on the court this summer, so I think that'd be big for me as well.
Well, can you speak to the value of the chief?
As far as what he brings to the team?
Yeah.
I mean, I think he's been huge for us this year. He does a lot of things that sometimes go unnoticed. Whether it be making the play and on the defensive end, you know, getting a stop at the end of the game when we needed, or and making, I think he made a ton of big shots this season. You know, it's kind of tough to go out the way we did, because it people tend to lose sight of what happened over the course of the whole season and throughout the first couple rounds of the playoffs. But I think Chief was great for us all year, and you know, I think he was great for us when he had the opportunities in the playoffs this year as well.
Did you get the sense that he was happy here?
Well, yeah, I think so, but obviously frustration starts to creep in when things aren't going well and we're losing games at the end of the season, you know. So I think he was a little frustrated, but overall, I do think he was happy here, yes.